Perhaps he's asleep. He won't wake up.
It all comes to you, Nancharo, Home Farm, the capital.
The truth is, you don't want to live there.
I don't.
But there's every reason not to rush into anything.
Has Pops left me this house, or hasn't he? It says he's embezzled hundreds of thousands of pounds.
Jarvis must have been desperate. So he gambled. Unfortunately, he lost.
We've still got to pay the death duties, even though there's no money left.
Is this what you imagine to be a threat?
Oh, absolutely, darling.
You never could keep your hands off the men, could you?
Get out! Get out!
I remember when Edgar changed his will. He said, Nancharo will always be safe with Loveday. Whatever happens, she'll never let it go.